In the mysterious depths of our planet's oceans, where the unknown lurks, a creature of unparalleled power and elegance roams, with a reputation that ignites our curiosity and sends shivers down our spines. This apex predator is like no other, finely tuned by evolution to dominate the underwater world, possessing an unparalleled combination of power, grace, and sheer magnificence. Welcome to the amazing biology of the great white shark. From its razor-sharp senses that detect the slightest ripples, to its precision-engineered body that's sculpted for both power and agility, the great white shark's evolutionary journey is a masterpiece in the art of adaptation. As we delve deeper, we uncover the intricacies of their hunting techniques, their uncanny ability to navigate vast distances, and their unique social behaviors that have kept them dominating the oceans for millions of years. The great white shark's large physical size is what first strikes us, and it plays a crucial role in its success as a hunter. It can grow up to 20 feet long and weigh over 2 tons, making it the largest known predatory fish in our oceans. Thanks to its side-mounted fins and long body that tapers towards the tail, it becomes more streamlined like a torpedo, resulting in greater agility in the water and allowing it to make lightning-fast turns and sudden bursts of speeds. These adaptations make it a stealthy hunter that can stalk its prey with remarkable precision. Their senses are equally impressive, and when combined with their powerful physique, they become a formidable force. Great whites can detect the slightest changes in water temperature and pressure, which gives them an edge up on their prey. They have a unique sense called the ampullae of Lorenzini that detects electromagnetic fields emitted by living creatures, allowing them to hone in on potential targets even when visibility is low. Plus, their vision is so sharp that it can detect the slightest ripples made by potential prey, even when they're hiding in the murky depths. This allows it to quickly zero in on any unsuspecting creature and surprise it with a swift attack. In addition, they have a remarkable sense of smell, allowing them to pick up the scent of blood or other chemicals in the water from miles away. The great white shark has honed its hunting techniques over millions of years, learning how to ambush prey with deadly precision. It uses the element of surprise by approaching from below and using its powerful tail to turn and strike from the side or behind. One of the most spectacular hunting techniques displayed by the great white is its breaching, a phenomenon where the shark launches itself out of the water to catch seals near the surface. The shark begins its attack from the depths, swimming upward at high speed. The momentum carries the shark along with its prey out of the water in an awe-inspiring leap. Great white sharks are known for their impressive teeth. A great white shark's mouth is lined with up to 300 razor-sharp teeth, arranged in multiple rows. These teeth are not used for chewing, but are perfect for tearing into their prey. Their first 2 rows are used for obtaining food, while the rest are replacements that move up to replace any lost teeth. Sharks can lose and regrow thousands of teeth in their lifetime. The ability to continuously replace lost teeth ensures that the shark is never without its vital tool for feeding. The teeth themselves can reach up to 3 inches in length, and their size combined with the force of the shark's bite can deliver a fatal blow to prey. The jaw of a great white shark is yet another marvel of evolutionary engineering. It's not attached to the skull, as in most animals. Instead, it's suspended by muscles and tendons, which allows for dramatic forward thrust when the shark opens its mouth to bite. This ability to essentially reach out with their jaws, called protrusible jaws, is the key to their extraordinary biting power. Combined with the force of the shark's muscular body propelling it forward, the impact can be devastating. The jaw itself is filled with a dense network of collagen fibers, providing a combination of strength and flexibility that enables it to withstand the forces exerted during a bite. This unique jaw structure allows great whites to deliver one of the most powerful bites of any creature on Earth. Their hunting skills are so advanced, they can even take down animals much larger than themselves. The jaw and teeth also play an integral role in the shark's investigative behavior, as they are often seen biting objects out of curiosity to understand their surroundings. As carnivores, their preferred prey includes seals, sea lions, and smaller marine animals, but their diet is incredibly varied, and they can be seen feeding on fish, sea turtles, seabirds, and other marine mammals. They are not picky eaters and will often scavenge on carcasses, demonstrating their opportunistic feeding habits. Contrary to popular belief, great white sharks are not cold-blooded like most fish are. Instead, they belong to a select group of fish that are in the Lamnidae family, which are endothermic or warm-blooded. This remarkable adaptation gives them the ability to regulate their body temperature, a characteristic more commonly associated with mammals and birds. It allows them to maintain their body temperature higher than the surrounding water, enhancing their muscle performance and allowing them to hunt in colder waters where other sharks cannot. This endothermic trait plays a crucial role in their hunting efficiency and contributes to their status as one of the ocean's most formidable apex predators. These remarkable creatures are surprisingly social animals, although not in the manner we usually think of when it comes to mammals like dolphins or whales. Great white sharks tend to form loose social groups that are based on a hierarchy of size, with larger specimens dominating the smaller ones. They often greet each other with quick headbutts or tail slaps and communicate through body language. These social interactions help them share information about food sources, potential threats, and their overall well-being. They seem to follow a code of conduct to avoid violence. For instance, researchers have observed great whites using a unique behavior called parallel swimming, where two sharks swim alongside each other for a brief time. It's believed that this behavior is a way for them to measure each other's size, and the larger shark establishes dominance without the need for physical confrontation. They also seem to respect the rule of first come, first served. If a great white is already feeding, others approach the scene, but do not engage in feeding until the first one swims away. Great whites can be found in all major oceans and seas, in both coastal and open waters, swimming vast distances with ease due to their highly developed navigational skills. They have been known to migrate thousands of miles following food sources and have even been observed navigating their way to the same spot each year. It's thought that they have an internal compass that helps them navigate such long distances using landmarks, ocean currents, and a combination of other senses. Despite their predatory nature, great white sharks are not invincible. They frequently sustain injuries, be it from prey, rival sharks, or man-made objects. However, their ability to recover from these injuries is amazing. Their wounds, often severe, heal at an astonishing pace, leaving researchers puzzled and fascinated. This healing power is thought to be a result of a robust immune system and the presence of unique healing factors in their blood. The exact mechanism for shark wound healing is not fully understood, but it offers a promising area for future research. Insights from this research could potentially revolutionize human medicine, offering new methods to speed up wound healing and recovery. The life cycle of a great white shark is another fascinating aspect of its biology. They have a relatively long gestation period, estimated to be around 11 months to a year. Unlike many other fish, great whites are ovoviviparous, meaning the eggs develop and hatch within the mother's body, and the young are born live. Females give birth to between 2 and 10 pups at a time, each approximately 4 to 5 feet long at birth. The offspring are born fully formed and ready to hunt, equipped with a full set of teeth. They immediately leave their mothers after birth and are independent from the start, learning to hunt and survive on their own. Juvenile white sharks feed on smaller prey such as fish and rays, graduating to larger marine mammals like seals and sea lions as they grow. Mature female white sharks tend to have noticeable scars and wounds, believed to be a result of the mating process. Males bite the females to hold on during mating, which can leave the females with significant injuries. Male great whites typically reach sexual maturity around 15 years old, while females reach maturity at approximately 17 years old. These impressive creatures are believed to have a remarkable lifespan of 70 years or more in females and 50 years for males, establishing them as one of the longest-lived cartilaginous fish known to date. The great white shark may look intimidating on the outside, but its true power lies in its internal organs. A state-of-the-art heart pumps oxygenated blood to every part of its body, while advanced gills extract essential nutrients from the seawater to fuel its underwater adventures. These sharks are also equipped with a number of unique organs that work in combination to provide them with an advantage over their prey. For example, the livers of these animals contain a special type of oil known as squalene, which helps to maintain buoyancy and reduce energy expenditure while swimming. This unique oil is also believed to play a role in the great white's immune system, protecting it from infections and diseases. A study conducted by researchers at the University of California, San Diego, found that the great white shark's unique anatomy allowed them to reach speeds of up to 25 miles per hour while also maintaining an impressive level of control over their movements in the water. This remarkable speed is only possible due to a unique set of muscles located on the underside, which act like a spring when flexed and propel the animal forward with great efficiency, allowing it to catch even the fastest of prey. Great white sharks are key players in the intricate web of marine life, serving as apex predators in our oceans. Their position at the top of the food chain greatly contributes to the diversity and balance of marine ecosystems. By preying on the weak and sick, they help keep prey populations healthy and in check. This selective predation prevents the overconsumption of primary producers in the food web, maintaining a dynamic equilibrium in the oceanic communities. In addition, their presence can influence the spatial distribution of their prey, indirectly shaping the structure of marine habitats. Great white sharks also contribute to nutrient cycling. As they move between different depths and geographical locations, they transport essential nutrients, contributing to the overall ocean productivity. The loss of these magnificent creatures could trigger cascading effects throughout the ecosystem, leading to biodiversity loss and imbalance in the marine environment. Despite their fearsome reputation, great white sharks are far more threatened by humans than we are by them. Overfishing, habitat degradation, pollution, and the shark fin trade pose significant threats to these majestic creatures. Classified as vulnerable by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, efforts are now underway to protect and preserve their populations, including laws that prohibit hunting, capture, and trade of great white sharks in many countries. Additionally, international agreements aim to protect their habitats and regulate activities that could further endanger this remarkable species. But their slow growth rate, late sexual maturity, and low reproductive output make recovery from population declines a lengthy process. Great white sharks also suffer from a variety of misconceptions. Often portrayed as ruthless predators in popular media, they are in reality not mindless killing machines. While they do rank high on the food chain and are formidable predators, attacks on humans are extremely rare and often are a result of mistaken identity rather than predatory behavior. Understanding and dispelling these misconceptions is a crucial part of the great white shark's conservation efforts. In reality, the great white shark is a fascinating creature of subtle beauty and immense power. Its presence in the ocean serves as a reminder of the majesty and importance of marine life. Our understanding of these incredible creatures is constantly growing, and with every new discovery, we are reminded that there is still much to learn about the great white shark and the complex, interconnected world it inhabits. Overall, the great white shark is not just an apex predator, but also a symbol of resilience, adaptability, and the profound mysteries that lie beneath the surface of our blue planet. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the amazing biology of the great white shark. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Until next time, keep exploring.